My name is Ruth Garlick, and I'm 22 years old, and I'm primarily a deaf autistic.
And who's this?
What's this? Oh, this is my baby snake, Cleopatra. She helps me to stay calm, and it means I don't have a lot of sensory overload when I'm handling her.
Can you describe your ideal partner?
Oh, sure. My ideal partner would be a blondie. He's a big cuddler. He also needs to be able to be okay with my quirks and my nerdiness. He's just over there. Come along. Hey, gorgeous.
Hello. I'm Thomas. We've been dating for about 4 years now, and I think we do all right together.
Thomas, what do you love about Ruth?
She's funny, fun to be with, really smart, a killer body, and just puts up with me.
Yeah, he loves my body. That's why he's dating me.
I really do. Sexy. Sexy. I think we do work well together. I'm autistic enough to understand Ruth, and she can understand me back. Likening it to curry, she's a very spicy chicken tikka masala, but I'm a nice mild butter chicken. No, I'm a mango chicken, I've decided. I want to be a mango chicken.
Yeah, so basically, I'm fire and he's water.
And together, fire and water, things get steamy.
That's true. That's very naughty.
Yes, it is.